Welcome, kings and queens, to my channel, Danii Speaks. Here, we're going to talk about everything. Let's go.
I'm so excited. Okay. Hey. So, I just got out the shower, as you can tell. My hair is a little wet. You see this? This is my real hair, the leave out. So, I'm tired of putting heat on my hair. So, I'm trying to figure out what can I do. I know you can get the protective stuff for your hair. And you can, you know, flat iron it again. But no, I'm going to try something different. So, today I want to show you guys how to transition your hair without having to add any type of heat to your hair. Yes, this is my hair at the top. No Gorilla Glue in it. just playing with you guys, but here we go. So, before we get into this video, I want you to like, subscribe, comment, and turn that notification bell on so you don't miss a beat. Honey, beautiful kings and queens. So, first thing is, I don't know what this is called. You can wear it as a tube top. But no, for real, I wear this on my hair. This is amazing. This thing right here. Let me show you how it goes. So you can put your hands in it like a shirt. You just pull it over. Ooh, yeah, I got a big forehead, but it's okay. It's okay, you know. Rihanna do too, you know. So you could just pull it over. You can wear it like this, you know, like this. Or you could pull your hair through it. Just show you. This is how I normally do it. I pull my hair through it. Then you pull this up, like right there, and you let it hang down like this, you know. So, and then, you know, you just look all cute, you know, wear something black to match it, you know, put that lipstick on, you know, earrings, put your makeup on, do you, you know, and yeah, glam it out. I had my hair straight, I washed it, so now it's wavy, and I really like that. Got the wavy style going on. So, the next one that I'm gonna show you is a scarf. So, with the scarf, look, a regular scarf from the Dollar Tree, you get $2 for $4. So, what I'm gonna do is show you guys how to fix this up. So, first, we're gonna fold this. We're gonna fold it. You fold it like this, and you can put it on. Like, see? Just put it on. And you can wear it like this. Just tie it in the back, you know, side in the back. And you can wear it the same type of way. You know, they might think like this. Okay. Or you can fold it like this. Another fold over. Fold. Push that in there. Wear it like a headband. Okay? So if you wear it like a headband, what you have to do is, let me show you the trick. I'm gonna show you the trick. First, I gotta tie it in the back. My hair is out, so it's getting stuck in it. So, let me show you the trick. So, you see all this little extra? Yep, the little extras. Okay. So, what I do is, you can just skin that down. Let's put that in now. Okay. You see? That's the heavy or the Let's put this up so you can see it. There we go. That's, I look all cute. Okay. Now let's go to the next one. This is a little scarf, Now, you can wear it like this. Little scarf. Just tie it right here. You know, and it's out. That little knot. Okay. Everything is in up there. You know, look a little cute. Make sure all that's in there. It can even hang out if you like that. Okay, let's close that back up. Okay. So I'm trying to be quiet because my kids upstairs and one was crying. So, those are four ways you can wear it. Or you can always, like I said, straighten this, but I don't want to. So I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do up here. I gotta figure it out. Trying to think, what else can I do? So next, I got this scarf from Amazon. So we're gonna try put this this way, right. We don't keep our hair out. Put it all around. Make sure it's even. Right there. Gotta get that hair out though. You know, twist it, Y'all see that twist? Right. Then we gonna twist. Yes, it's gonna twist. We gotta keep twisting. We gonna keep twisting. Uh-oh, my hair. Keep twisting. Okay, now we gonna twist it over. Okay. And so I guess it's best to do this without these little shingles hanging down. But that is a style that you can have. You might want a smaller scarf too. Okay, let's move to the next one. Just back out. So the next one, we're gonna do the same scarf, right? And we're gonna just cover your head again. Cover your head again. You know what? I'm just gonna put all the hair in it because, yeah, it's doing a lot. This hair is doing a lot today. I like my hair out though. So we're not gonna put all the hair in. Okay, so you put the hair, the scarf over, and then we gonna find the two ends. Okay. Then we got the two ends. Then we're going to make a knot. See, make a knot. See, it's tight on my head, tight. Still got this hair out, tight. Then we're gonna twist. Okay, let's just, I'm gonna get my real hair now. Okay, there we go, twist. Okay, y'all, so we're gonna bring that one over. Ooh, that's cute, honey. Queens of pink. Okay, and then we're gonna tuck it under. And then we're gonna just twist. Hey, let's twist it. Okay. So bring that one over too. It's up to you. where you want it to be. Okay, this one is playing with me, so we're just gonna move that back, you know. And then we're gonna tuck that in there too. Tuck that in there too. You see, you have a cute style. This is one of my favorite ones, if y'all not done. But like I said, make sure you get a smaller scarf. I couldn't find mine, it was dirty. And I didn't want to use a dirty scarf on my head. So this is the one I wear out, you know, over me sometimes, but it was clean. So I used this one. But look at this, y'all like it? Hair all in, your hair still out. Oh, cute, mm-hmm. Oh, cute. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do another style. Let's do another one. Okay, so let's see. The last style I'm thinking about is, let's just, we can do it from here. Okay, so y'all remember how I put this on here and I tucked it, right? I made a bow. Do you need me to refresh you? Okay, let me refresh. You know, my hair just keep getting stuck, but let me refresh you. Okay. We have this, right? Okay, so I put it on top of it. Yeah, just make sure, you know, it's where you want your forehead. If you don't want it all the way out, if you want it out, you can do what you wanna do. So then I'll do these two sides, and then I go back, put them both back, and then I'll tie them in a bow. Yes, I do. You tie it in a bow like you're doing your shoes, okay? So, tie it in a bow. I make sure that's down because I want mine down. Okay, let's scoot that down a little bit. Make sure the hair is out. You know, this hair gets caught a lot. Because, you know, I like my hair out too. So, okay. This is cute too. Honey. Okay. But anyway, this is not what I was going to do. So, then what we going to do? Twist this again. Yes. Twist. Okay. And then you're going to turn it around. Yeah, you can't really see the turning. But you're just going to turn it like in a bow. Make sure your hair's sticking out. Okay. My hair keep getting caught. Yeah, you just turn it. Like that, and then you're gonna twist this one, get that head out, get that hair, just twist, yes, twist. You like my singing? If not, I don't care. No, I'm just playing. You put that in a bow too. I put my hair too tight. Okay, let's pull that down a little bit. Oh, pull that down a little bit. Here we go. Let's pull it out. And then you just twist it up in there. Have both of them in there. And then you can have it as a little, you know. I probably gotta look at it better, but that's how it could be. In the back, you know. Just down. And you could just wear it like that for the people to see you. You know. So, like I said, it was cute like this. I like it like that. So I'm just gonna wear it. And then you can cover your neck up at the same time. Oh, yes. That is so cute. Cover your nose up. You can put a stone. You know, just cover it. And just neck and nose. Oh, that's so smart. I like it. So, like I said, if you like this video, make sure you subscribe because I want to bring more bangers to you, more videos to help you in your life. So, with that being said, I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you like my background too. I got it from Amazon. I'm going to leave the link below. And if you like this video, subscribe. Help us sustain. I'm just starting this YouTube venture. I also have below my first video. Is just introducing myself a little bit to you guys. So have a wonderful day. Remember, cover up, stay safe. Peace.